Listen, that's why Chiellini is on top. Because that's what you do. That's what you do. He couldn't let Bukayo get through because Bukayo would have scored. That's what you. I don't condone it. But
so
that's
you're
what
advocating
you do.
Cheating?
No, of course not. Yeah, what I'm saying is that if that
one
was
one minute,
if,
you're here.
So you want people to cheat now?
No, I'm not saying that.
And
I'm not saying.
Just said,
no, you just said that's what you've got to do.
You just said
that's what you've got to do is what you just said. So you're advocating cheating.
I'm advocating cheating.
Someone who has a go at these mopeys and this and that for cheating. Right? You're advocating cheating now. You're contradicting yourself.
What's happened to us? It's happened to
so
us.
You're contradicting
so
yourself.
I'm not contradicting myself. I'm saying
you are.
So what you're saying is that Keeney shouldn't have done that then.
You're a disgrace.
You're the disgrace after them, man.